It's almost 8 o'clock on Canada Day. I guess that should be. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tuna cage. Thank you.